We're at the Kmart in Temple City, California. Very nice looking store from the exterior. It still actually has an open auto center, but it's run by a third party. And we're gonna go inside and do a quick store tour. And I can tell you, just from looking in, I can see the blue light flashing right now, so maybe that's a good sign. Just browsing, thank you. Looks like they've got a bunch of blue light specials. Looks like Sears is rapidly expanding their rollout of appliance stores and Kmarts. It's all Sears branding again. Just like we saw in the Big Bear, California Kmart. The appliance section, it looks like it's tripled since the last time I've been here. Now we're heading towards toys. Like most Kmarts, the Lego section is pretty barren. Here's the camping section. Looks pretty good. Fairly nice setup. Here's infants. These backgrounds look new. Looks pretty good, actually. The whole infant section actually looks really well stocked and maintained. Heading towards customer service. School supplies.
Health and Beauty. It's their pantry. Shuttered pharmacy. Seasonal. Looks pretty good. All these signs seem new. Wonder if they got in new ones. Oh. It's a massive $1 section. That's pretty much this whole store. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.